Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome to 6 Days. I am Bob Six, and today I'm reacting to Dax Propaganda featuring Tom McDonald. If you're new to the channel and you got something you want me to react to, you have to watch the video. I do not take suggestions from the comments. Under no circumstance do I take suggestions from the comments. I have a reason for it. I'll explain it later. Also, if you got pictures you think's cool, you might make a cool background, I take those too. And if I think it'll work, you can see your picture as a background in one of my future videos. But you gotta watch the video to find out how to do that. So, here we go. Before I even hit play, right off the bat, this is something I tell people all the time. Our own truth isn't always the reality. A lot of people can't accept that. I tell people a lot of times, especially in situations where my experience says that that's not true, what I'm hearing in that person's experiences, it is the gospel. That's something we need to learn.
Hey, dear. Good, bro. I ain't picking up calls, dog. What's wrong, man? Daryl, you good? Hey. Hey, Daryl.
Don't lose yourself.
Stood and remained the boss in a world that is full of facades, where if you speak you get nailed to a cross. I won't be silent, I am outspoken. I am the product of pain, so when you see my name, no fame could never break down a brain that is already broken. Every wound is a paid devotion. They fill words as I purge emotions, scabs tear as I drop hits that bleed live from demonic omens. The system decides we spend and we buy, while most of our time is spent in bed. The dreams we have all stay inside. We sleep and wake and live with regret. The price of life is half the cost. The price of fame could cost your head. If infamy is what you seek, and propaganda is what you
regardless if it's your truth or not, that's what the news is. The news is propaganda. He started right off the bat, united we stand, divided we fall, and that's exactly what the government banks on. That's why they fill the media with the garbage that they do, to keep us against each other. All you gotta do is open your eyes and see. It's not true. There's an asterisk by that, though. There's a lot of people who, with their own eyes, see something, but hear it on the news or Facebook, they're a real credible source, and they will believe that before they believe what they just saw and heard. Unbelievable. But it's happening everywhere, every day. And all of a sudden they heard something and everybody starts filming. How many people stand there and watch someone get hurt so they can video it and post that video to get likes? That's insane. Like I tell people all the time, with my videos, I would be a lot farther along and a lot more popular if I faked my reactions, which I refuse to do. Because I'm not like that in real life. When I decided to do reactions, I decided I was going to be 100% honest. Pisses a lot of people off because they don't want the truth. My Kempo instructor told me a long time ago, the reason people think I'm an asshole is because I'm brutally honest and they want to be lied to. I'm not that guy. If you come in, your hair looks like shit, and you ask me, does it look like shit? Yes, it looks like shit. You're my friend, I'm not going to lie to you and let you walk around looking stupid. If you play me a song, what do you think about this? I'm going to tell you if I don't like it. I've learned to be a little more nice about it as I've gotten older, but propaganda will destroy us. People want to believe lies. That doesn't make sense to me. It's almost like we're living in a episode of The Twilight Zone.
Us all that everything we say is racist, then blood will change it, that's what happens. Y'all need balance, y'all need blacks and whites and lefts and rights to stop the madness, they planned it. It's Trump or Biden, we all been divided, riot in the streets. Elections always been rigged, I ain't surprised when somebody cheats. All I see is pentagrams and the propaganda, but our priority's the vaccine. It ain't hard for wolves to find a flock when the sheep are fast asleep. Too many people lack character, too many journalists scaring you, too many pencils attempting to rewrite the Constitution. They probably gonna tear it up. I love the country, but I don't trust the people taking care of us. We went to bed with the American dream, we woke up in Nightmarica.
God damn. Literally got goosebumps from that. That is some of the most factual words you will hear this year. Oh, look at me, I could be a rapper too. Tom always brings it. The media talks about how bad racism is. I disprove that every single day of my life. Whenever I'm anywhere, any person, regardless of color, sexual preference, whatever, when we make eye contact, I always say, hey, or what's up, or how you doing? And 96% of the time, I will get an equally friendly response. Stop letting the media tell you how to believe and what's real. Use your fucking eyes and ears and see. I don't trust the government either. They are constantly rewriting shit. They're trying to let us have cake and eat it too. Man, open your eyes. He is exactly right. We have become Nightmarica. Notice I'm not smiling or shit. A lot of people talk about my serious face. I'm dead serious with this. They don't want us to unite. Once we open our eyes and realize we're not the problem and we unite, then shit'll start changing. But until then, we're not going anywhere, folks, except down the shitter until some other country comes in and mows right through us because we can't even unite to protect ourselves.
And all I see is propaganda.
And there we go. It's sad the world that we live in, and especially because it doesn't have to be that way. We live in what used to be the greatest country on earth, but now we don't want to offend anybody, afraid of being called this, being called that. You know, a lot of times if I don't like a song, I'm told how stupid I am or I'm old, and those are just the nice things people say. Like a 14-year-old's opinion of me fucking matters. I don't care what anybody thinks about me. I'm 100% honest. You know, I point out to 14-year-olds all the time, wasn't that long ago you believed in Santa Claus, the Easter Bunny, and the Tooth Fairy, and you're going to tell me what's what? Come on. Open your eyes. We have to unite. Stop buying in all that propaganda. I don't watch the news. Sometimes I'll watch local news to see like an accident or something like that or what's going on over there. But for the most part, I do not watch it. And CNN, they need to remove that middle N, just be CN. Well, cable network. It's a scary world, scary times. The only way we're going to turn around is stop buying in all the bullshit. Unite. Realize we're all human beings. We're all in this together. Let's climb our, pull ourselves out of the shitter and get back to being great. Well, there you go. You're still here? And you're not too pissed off at what I said? I appreciate it if you hit that red subscribe button. That's why it's there. I mean, it doesn't cost anything. It doesn't hurt. I'll never call you at home to ask you to extend your subscription. And that like button, YouTube likes when you hit that. So if you'd hit that, that would be awesome. Because that tells them that you watched and you like what I'm doing. If you got something you'd like to see me react to, the only way I take suggestions is right here. You got to email me. I do not, under any circumstance, take it from the comments. And the reason for that is there's a trend where people see a new reaction video posted and they start making suggestions. Well, if you don't watch my video, I don't owe you anything. Plus, it muddles up my list, and those of you that are watching, the people who deserve to have their reactions or their suggestions reacted to, they get lost because there are so many people doing that. So that's why I do this. It's not that I'm fooling myself, and I'm not trying to make you jump through hoops. I'm trying to make sure those of you that have watched the videos are getting the reactions you want to see. It may not be the reaction you want, but at least it'll be 100% honest. And if you got a picture that you think would make a cool background, send it to me. It has to be landscape, it has to be clear, and it cannot be anything inappropriate. That's the rules. And send it to me, and if I think it looks like it, some will work, you can see your picture as a background in a future video. Thanks for hanging out. Have a great day. Make someone laugh. Don't forget to tell your friends and family each and every time you leave that you love them. Because you just never know when that'll be the last chance you get to tell them. Be safe, people. We are living in some crazy-ass times. Until next time, I am Bob Six. Peace!